Happy New Year! Welcome to redwagonteam.com, the hottest selling real estate website in all of Southern California. We're in Long Beach today. This is an overview aerial shot of Long Beach, borrowing this wonderful little search thing. Today we're going to be talking about sales in the month of November. December's almost over. We're on the last day of the year, and these numbers will change tomorrow, and I'm not going to do any filming tomorrow, maybe the next day. Anyway, let's look at single family homes in the city of Long Beach. The average selling price as of November 2016 is $628,990. That's up 6% from a year ago at this time. Now let's see, how many days on market does it take to sell a single family home in Long Beach? I always like to go with averages, 55 days. That's down 6 days from last year, so we're down. This is good. Properties are selling quicker here in Long Beach. Months of supply, 2.4 months. So there's kind of a limited number of homes on the market, which is really great right now. If you're selling, if you're buying, just wait till next month, just another 24 hours from now. Anyway, the average price per square foot for a single family home in Long Beach is $418 per square foot. That's up 6.6%. from a year ago at this time. How many homes have sold? Anybody have a guess? All right, let's go and see. 2,098 homes have sold this year. It's down 1.1% from a year ago. So you're thinking about buying a home or selling one, by all means, please go back to redwagonteam.com. Sorry, little pitch there. Anyway, the percentage of the last listed price. So you have an original listed price. So the percentage of the original starting listing price that homes are selling for is 98.5%. But then sometimes they don't sell very quickly, and so it's a good time to drop your price a little bit. So the percentage of the last listed price, 99.4%. So the reality is homes are selling almost at full price. And that kind of wraps up Long Beach homes in November 2016. Have a great day. We'll talk to you soon. And always, if you're looking for homes, simply go to redwagonteam.com, click on custom home search, or just type in a search here like Long Beach, and you hit search, and it just simply pops up a map here, and then all the properties for sale. If you need a price range, just go back and do a new search or refine your search right here. New search, and we just put in a price range of, let's say, 400,000. Up, we hit search. And we got some properties here, and we want to sort by high to low. And here's this really cool $7 million home. If you know anybody for this $7.3 million home, I'd love to show that. Anyway, take care. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.